with Ion Entertainment. Can you tell us who you're rooting for tonight?
Oh, I don't usually pick favorites. I'm just sort of hope it's an entertaining show. Although sentimentally, because I knew him many years ago, I'm pulling for Colin Firth.
Okay, how did you meet him?
We had the same agent, I believe, or his ex-wife was under the same agency umbrella that I was.
Can you tell us about what project you're working on now?
I have a new show coming on TNT in June called Falling Skies, new TV series.
And what's the plot of that?
It's a science fiction, alien invasion, man on the run type show.
Uh-huh. And it's produced by who?
Mr. Steven Spielberg.
And who else is involved with the project?
Will Patton, Moon Bloodgood, a bunch of young guys that are going to break in a big way, I'm sure. A guy named Drew Roy, a couple others.
And you said you've been involved raising your two kids. Can you tell us about them?
Sure. My son Owen is 8. My daughter Auden is 5. And they keep me very busy.
Well, I want to know, what was your big break in the business? I mean, you're still so young and you've been so successful.
The first one was a movie called A Few Good Men. That was a big get for me. And then ER kind of changed it all.
Yeah, you're famous for that. But, well, thank you so much for stopping and talking to us. No.